As the COVID cases continue to surge day by day in the state of Telangana, well, many people still crowd up at various places. There is long queues at various places to undergo RT-PCR tests for the COVID-19. But now, Apollo Diagnostics in Hyderabad, for the first time, have started COVID-19 RT-PCR drive-through sample collection process, where it's completely contactless. A person will not come in contact with any other person, as it's completely digitalized. Well, first, when they enter, they just have to scan their QR code and then register themselves. A token will be given online, and through which they have to fill in all the details, and after which they have to move to the sample collection window, and later, sitting in the car itself, the samples will be collected and all the details will be automatically registered once the QR code is scanned. And this is the whole procedure, how they are doing it. And also, as you can see now, people who are collecting the samples are completely taking up all the precautionary measures, wearing PPE kit. This process is completely contactless, and also at the same time, we see that many people queue up at various different centers waiting for long hours.